In Peru, indigenous people are trying to bring attention to their native land being destroyed. Activists gathered on a beach near where the UN Climate Change Summit is being held to make their point. They formed a human banner in the shape of a tree. They're attempting to put a human face on global warming as well as demand more territorial rights.